Banjo virtuoso Bela Fleck is about to take off on a musical adventure to Africa. So what motivated this trip?
I thought it was important for people to realize where the banjo comes from, because it's been associated so much with a white southern stereotype. A lot of people in the United States don't realize that the banjo is an African instrument.
There's an instrument here that may be the original banjo.
One way to really illustrate it would be to take the banjo back to Africa and research some of the roots of the banjo, but also just play with great African musicians and find a role for the banjo in their music. I love that moment when suddenly the sea of possibilities and opportunities opens up. It starts as a little trickle, and suddenly at certain times as a musician it will open up literally to like an ocean of ideas, and you just, oh, it's like being in a candy store all of a sudden. Like the world just opens up to you for short times.
Oh.